Hello, I am Godspeed. Welcome to the vlog. This is so weird doing this. We're going to be going to Indiana for the weekend for a wedding, and I guess you're going to come along. You're going to meet a ton of my family. You're going to see what I'm like outside of video gaming. I have to go to school today, and then when I get home, probably just going to finish up packing, and then we're going to leave for the airport already. Here's the fit for today. It's kind of simple, but you know, what are you gonna do? I think you're gonna get bored if I vlog in school, so. I will see you after school. Hello, I am back. Our flight got delayed 1 hour only, so we're leaving the house at 5:30 now. So I am gonna shower and then get my stuff ready. I don't have to bring that much stuff, but I do have some things to bring. Watch this transition. Ready? Boom. Watch this. Ready? All right, we're ready to leave. I'm done showering. Airport fit. We're gonna leave right now. I'm ready. I have everything packed in my backpack. Let's go. So our flight was originally at 7:30, and then we were going to leave at like 4:30, and then it got pushed back to 6:30, and then we were gonna leave at 5:30. No, it got pushed back to 8:30, so we were gonna leave at 5:30. Our flight got pushed back again to 9:10, and now we're leaving, it is like 6. That's why my hair is dry now from the last clip. So we're gonna start driving. I'll see you at the airport. She looked like 90s R&B. Her friends, I guess, WV. Took the weave out and left it short. It still looked hella good to me. Start boarding soon. So many people walking around, it's so embarrassing. Hope we don't get there too late. We can only hope, I guess. With all that editing, you might have thought that I did something during the flight, but I really didn't. I fell asleep the entire time. And when I woke up, I realized that I only had 5 minutes left and we were in Indiana. Yay! Hello, good morning. Last night I went to sleep. Immediately. We are going to my cousin's house now. I will see you in like 5 minutes. Hello. So yesterday, my flight was delayed 4 times, so we left at like... Why are you looking at me like that?
Because you lied to me. You said you'd be here last night.
I know. And then we left at like 11:40. We started flying at
11:40. I stayed awake for you, Lucas.
I know, I tried. And then we got here at like 1:02. So now I'm here. Now
you took a 30-hour nap.
I'm here with the boy.
What's up?
Singular boy. We're going to be meeting with the other cousins at... Where is it? I don't even know where it is.
It's at the Columbia. That's the place. That's what it's called. The Columbia.
Columbia.
The Columbia for a wedding.
We will all be in suits and ties.
I'll be on my suit and tie.
Yeah, you already know. You already know who it is.
See the eye bags? It's because I have black sleep.
All right, I'll see you when start dressing up.
Yeah, he's excited. He remembers you.
Honest. So cute. Okay, I just finished showering. I'm going to show you what I'm going to be wearing because I'm going to put it on. Okay, hold on. It's over.
It took about 30 minutes to an hour to get there, and I didn't include any of it just because of time. Here's when we just arrive, and for a while, we were kind of just wandering around looking for where everybody is. So here's that.
Okay, we're here. We're looking for everybody. We're looking where everybody is. We're just in this weird little area. Unfortunately, we got kicked out of the girls' room. We got kicked out. We don't know where we're supposed to be going. This is so fun. I'm having so much fun.
Me too.
Let's go.
What's good, gang?
What's good, guys? We are outside. They're filming a little video for the wedding. Look at this pretty fountain right here. We're just trying to kill time, I guess.
For real, for real.
This kid. Here's Enzo. Say hi to the vlog.
Hi.
Hey. All right, we're gonna start walking. We got food, or kind of food, I guess. Boom. Bag of pepperoni.
And then three little hockey bags.
And this.
And let's go. Meal for a real man. Hello. A ton more people started showing up for some reason. I didn't expect it. Me and the boy are just sitting here. We've been walking around for like the past 2 hours. We'll see you when I get started in 20 minutes, I think. We'll see you.
It's starting, I believe, soon.
I'm so hungry. I want to eat.
Are you hungry?
The wedding is over.
No, it's not.
It's time to eat.
Yeah.
Yeah. Guys, it's time to eat. Look. I'm getting
beef.
So is Aniga.
So is Ava.
So is Kiara. So is Xander.
So is
Theron. Juliana's getting the filet of beef. I don't know what Ellie's getting. We got our food.
Hey, yo.
The food was really good. And I ate it really fast because I was so hungry. We soon finished and it was time for wedding dance time. Yay.
Oh my god.
I need a break.
What a night.
Same, me too.
What a night.
It was so...
Why?
Still going.
Can I have,
can I have the icing?
What a night. Yeah.
Wait, hey. What do you take? Icing is worse than you take it.
No, bro. No, use your nail. Use your nail.
Go, hello?
I didn't know these. Which one do you want to try first?
Oh my god.
No freaking way, really? Were they there? They were down there?
No.
Where were they from?
Ava bought them.
You won.
Can I try some?
I mean, yeah, I gave it to Lucas.
Wait, ready, ASMR?
First flavor is lychee.
This is for you.
Why are you so mean to me?
Because you're just looking at it.
Bro. Wait, who's going first?
I am.
Okay, ready?
Who else wants to try this?
Wait, me, because I'm five.
Ready?
Loki mid.
Loki, what is that?
It's okay.
My turn.
No, strawberries last.
Okay.
That's weird.
That is not the texture you would expect it to be, right?
Yeah.
Wait, that looks good.
Next flavor is blood orange.
You need to like preface
Wait,
that.
Wait, let me look. Ready?
Why do so any of you want to try this? You don't want to try this?
What is it?
It's a little like
Wait,
crystal.
I'll try it.
He's such a kind
I had a whole bar.
Is that one booty?
I didn't like that flavor.
Which one is this? Blood orange?
Yeah.
It tastes like dried jello.
Okay, strawberry next. The strawberry like has to be the best one.
Like last flavor is...
Socks! I want to take them off.
Oh, no.
Ooh, that one was bad, wasn't it? She ran for that one. She ran.
Wait.
Lauren.
Thank you.
Strawberry.
Strawberry?
It's so hot.
What's bad about strawberry?
Maybe it's just bad. Maybe it's just booty. Oh, thanks, buddy.
Right.
This one smells like rubber. I just smelled it, and it smells like... How was it?
It's fine.
I was like big booty chicken.
That was the best one so far.
Replicating
this was the
strawberry
best
is just hard to do, so.
Texture's confusing.
Yeah, the texture is confusing.
Did you eat it, Anigo? Do I end it now?
Yeah, you can.
Wow. Look at these pictures.
2 more hours left.
15 minutes. The wedding effect. Everyone feels great. We all need water, you know. That's just how weddings are, I guess. I'll see you at home. Time to go home.
Oh yeah.
It's going home time. We're home. There's Milo. I'm gonna go shower. I'm gonna lie down. Let's go upstairs, Milo. Let's go upstairs. There's the boy. There's the boy. Here's Milo. Tomorrow we're leaving at 2. Ooh. I don't know what time we'll be back. I think our flight is at like 4. Okay. Bye bye.
Good morning. Like 8:55 right now. Today's when we leave. I don't know what we're gonna be doing. I heard we're gonna get Korean corn dogs today. So I'm excited for that. I'm gonna go shower, do all my morning stuff.
We got McDonald's. We got Korean corn dogs.
Yeah.
Get the cheese.
K-bob.
It is good. You don't want it? What? Look at me.
Nice.
Good work. Hello. Hello. I think we're going to be leaving at 1:30. I think we're supposed to be at the house by 2.
Oh, he's waking up. There he is.
I'll see you at the other house for the goodbyes and then get on the plane and get home. Time to go.
How are you feeling, Ego?
Happy. JK.
It's over, y'all. It's over.
It's done.
I probably won't vlog in the airport just because you already saw it in the start. So you'll probably see me whenever I get home.
Time.
Do you have a YouTube channel?
No.
Bye-bye.
Thank you.
Hello. We just got home. I'm sleepy. Thank you for watching. If you watched this long, it was fun. I had a fun time. I'll do another one of these sometime. I'm probably gonna leave everybody that was in the vlogs social medias in the description. Thank you to everybody that helped me out. It was fun. It was nice seeing everybody. Okay, thank you for watching. Goodbye. Good night. I love you. Okay, bye.